interfered. And he said, I got the man taking a skunk. And hung it on that nail.
Yeah.
Right over the door.
Yeah.
And after that, he'd take it down and he'd hang some more trash on that nail.
Yeah.
Do all he could to discourage him and get him to the point to where he'd be forced to sell. And finally, the man came in and sold the house back. And I'm saying that to say that's how we are. You got to rid yourself of the devil and get all the God, because the devil wants to destroy you. The devil wants to destroy you. If you allow just a little bit of him, you allow him to possess and own any part of you, you have a means of eventually causing you to give in. We used to say, don't let the devil ride, because if you let him ride, he's going to want to drive you tonight.
Look Amen.
But I know y'all ain't gonna tell me about it now, but you had your car keys in your hand.
Yeah.
Looking for your keys.
Amen.
That's what we're doing with God.
Yeah.
God is right there. How can you say God is right there? Because He says in Him.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
With this. Yeah. Yeah. Otherwise, without listening, your breath that you breathe, that's a spirit.
Thank
yeah.
God.
Those who don't believe in the Spirit. Your breath is a spirit.
Yeah.
The Bible said God breathed the breath of life into man.
Amen.
And then man became a living soul.
Amen.
Your breath is referred to as a spirit.
Yeah.
You can't see it, but I don't advise you to give it out.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You can't see it, but you can see what it does. Spirit gives life. Y'all ain't saying the wind, that's the same concept. You can't see the wind, but you still can see what the wind does. You can see the stuff that the wind blows all around.
Amen.
So when God, He says, gave us life and breath, that is to say, if God had completely left, then you have no breath.
My Lord.
So those who feel He's there far away, if you would just go, y'all ain't got the same. If you were able to do that, He was right there. If you were able to give your hands, He was right there. If you were able to look with your eyes, God was still right there.
Amen.
He healed.
Steps you take. Makes us know He's still there.
Amen.
Those who the devil have tricked.
Yeah.
And the thinking that God done left me.
Amen.
And see, God, He stands back.
Yeah.
He still protects us.
Oh, yeah.
He still allows us to live.
Thank you, God.
All the hopes and desires that when He wake you up today. That this is going to be the death.
Yeah.
That you would say, when God I live, and when God I die.
Yeah.
When He woke up, He was hoping that this would be the day. That you would say, I'm tired of living life like I am. And I want to seek God.
Yes, Lord.
He said that you would feel for Him.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. Thank you.
That you would desire Him.
Yeah.
And listen, He says, it is in Him that we live.
Uh-huh.
We move.
Yeah.
We have our being.
Amen.
If God was dead, you and I would be dead.
Amen.
If God didn't exist, you and I wouldn't exist. He said, if God had created us, He said He made the world. The world did not know Him. If you know God, you have peace.
Yeah.
Thank you.
But if you don't know Him, you can't have no peace.
Amen.
Some of us have tried time and time and time on this merry-go-round of life. You know, sometimes the merry-go-round will have a mark on it.
Yeah.
It'll be a pool over there.
Yeah.
And after you go around so many times, you know exactly where you're at.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And some of our lives are just like that.
Yeah.
We know when they're going to pull up.
Yeah.
We know when we're going to have the next fight.
Yeah.
We know when we're going to be high and drunk.